Now it's filming. All right. Mm-hmm. Here, here. Cheers. Drink water.
You mean moonshine?
Yes, yes. 100% moonshine. Don't drink water ever. Only moonshine.
Yeah.
Yeah.
As in, we were like,
diarrhea! Except for this camera's not on yet.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, maybe we should turn it on. You want me to stand over here?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. How's this? Diarrhea! Yeah! Oh. Oh, wow. Sorry. This is an appropriate place to do that, right?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
Yeah.
What's up? What's new with you, Bradina?
Davida!
Oh, you want me to come sit over here? Right by you? Okay.
Yeah.
Hi, camera. What's Hi. Up? Hi, camera people on the other side of the camera. What's up? Oh, vape.
Oh, hi.
It's your vape.
Yeah.
Hi, what's up, GoPro? We got GoPro here. We got my camera over there. It's crazy. So, yeah. Anyways, happy, I don't know where to look. Happy day. Happy day.
4th of July.
Happy, Merry Christmas. Oh, boy. Got Mr. Vape here next to me. Bradina the Vapor. Blowing fat clouds. You want to see yourself? Whoa, what have we got here today? Allie's pineapples. Huh. A whole batch of pineapples from Allie? Mm-hmm. That's pretty rad.
Here.
Man, wonder how many fit in this box. Like one? It's gotta be like one pineapple, right?
Here, let's go in the sun for a quick second.
Okay.
So we can get some sunlight on this.
Yeah. Let's do that.
Fucking bugs.
Should we bring the other camera over too, or no?
Yeah.
Okay.
I hate these bugs.
They won't bite you, they're just these little stink bugs. They don't even smell either.
I wanna
not very well accurately named.
I wanna decapitate one.
That's disturbing.
I'm trying to. What does this say, Davida?
I think it says Allie's pineapples. So there appears to be a box of Allie's pineapples here. So that's interesting.
Yeah. We have our camera lens contest.
It's the camera off.
Right?
Here's Allie's pineapple. Very exciting. So we're gonna open this up, see what kind of pineapple situation we've got.
And we have a dark web, get off me. We have a dark web virus, see?
A dark web virus? Oh my goodness, there is a dark web virus. There we go, there's four of them. So yeah, with these dark web viruses, you can actually find video of Bradina.
You mean Allie?
No, Bradina shoving Allie's pineapples up his butt.
No.
It's crazy. It looks kind of painful, but he handles it like a champ. Isn't that right, Bradina?
Oh, shove Allie's pineapples in Dalen's ass.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah. Dalen will love that for sure.
So, yeah. Allie's pineapples here. In the sun. I'm going back in the chair.
Me too. I just wanted to get in the sun to make sure that it definitely got on cameras.
Well, yeah, as you all know, we can't film anything in the shade or it won't show up.
Yeah.
Just kidding. Cool. Well, what should we do about it, huh? You want me to hold this?
Yeah.
Yeah. I'll hear it in a second.
David!
Look at this bad boy. It's a box from Allie's Pineapple. Whoa.
Yeah. Yeah.
Did you stop that one too?
No.
Okay, good.
Watch.
Sorry, that's scary. No.
Okay. Yeah. What does this 100 mean?
Where does it say 100? I don't know. I'm not sure what these numbers mean. 100, Z10. Just some numbers that probably help identify where it's going or what kind of product it is. Something of that sort. Some code.
Well, I think that's the whole box. USB-C.
USB-C? USB-C?
Alrighty.
I wonder what it looks like through a blue filter. Oh, no. I think it's too thick of a blue. I don't think they can see anything. What about here? Let's try this blue filter. Yep. Too thick of blue.
Yep.
Cool. Well, should we open this box up and see what these pineapples look like?
Yeah.
I'm ready to eat some pineapple, personally. It's hot out, and pineapple just sounds amazing. Okay. Would you like this? Blinking the red dot.
Yeah.
That's okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
That means it's recording.
No. Okay. All right. Well, I'm gonna bust my keys out for this. Where are my keys at? Here we go. Keys. Bam. Very exciting. Are we ready for this? Ooh. This looks pretty cool. Fireside outdoor vibe, Bluetooth speaker tumbler. What? So it's like a cup with a Bluetooth speaker in it?
Mm-hmm.
That's pretty cool. It doesn't really look like a pineapple, but hey. Pow. Also, pow. What did I mention? Pow. I think I forgot to mention. Pow. All right.
Ooh. What's on the back?
What is on the back? Oh, it says UN3481. For product information, call 623-207-9333. For emergencies only, call Chemtel 1-888-533-7762. CCN number MIS-6149-401. Packaging box only. Remove cup for retail. It's engineered and distributed by Fireside Outdoor from Arizona.
Where does it say from Arizona? It
says right here, their address is 13...
Here, do one break closer.
Yes. I can't see it if it's in focus. Okay, perfect. It is from 13954 West Waddell Road, STE. What is that?
I don't know.
No. Whatever that is. 103487 Surprise, Arizona. Surprise.
And
85379-623-207-9333. Woo! Numbers. Yeah. And it's made in China.
Yeah.
Firesideoutdoor.com. Well, should we see what this pineapple looks like in here?
A virus. Or, no, never mind.
Don't see one, unfortunately.
I thought this right here was a dark web virus, but...
It says, recycle paper, plastic, label, bag. Check locally. Not recycled in all communities. So, yeah. Fireside Outdoor Vibe Bluetooth speaker tumbler. Size, 18 ounces, which is also 532 milliliters. Packaging box only. Remove cup for retail. Okay, well, let's see what's inside of this bad boy, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Let's do it. Oh, I see a purple color. I like the color purple. Oh. Whoa. Dang, this is pretty sick. Good color on it, too. Vacuum insulation, 24 hours cold, 8 hours hot, BPA free, and it fits in cup holders. That is all pretty nice. Oh, it's got premium hi-fi sound. It's water resistant, detachable speaker, 6 hours of playtime, 1000 milliamp hour battery. Find your vibe.
1000 mega amp hour battery.
Try me. Should we try it? The button. Just press it. Vibe. There's also this whole top area. Fireside Outdoor. This is nice. Slides over where you're gonna drink.
That's what she said.
Nice and clear in there, so that's cool. Looks like on the inside we've got user manual. So that's good to have. In case you like looking at those.
What is that?
Little informational thing. Made with durable 18x8 kitchen grade stainless steel. Double walled vacuum insulation. Keeps drinks cold or hot for up to 8 hours. Dry touch design prevents condensation. Wireless speaker base can be paired with any Bluetooth device. 1,000 milliamp hour internal battery offers up to 5 hours of music. Integrated LED lights flash while the music is playing. Enjoy your music anywhere while staying hydrated. Don't forget to stay hydrated. And then, yeah, here's just some base operation. It says it'll connect with Bluetooth. You can control it, you can charge it, and you can clean it. That's pretty cool. All right, so what else we got here? It looks like what is this? Is it it's not a USB-C. I was hoping it would be a USB-C, but it's a mini USB.
It's a micro USB.
Thank you, that's what I meant. It's the micro.
Micro.
So, that's nice. Comes with the charger and everything. That is pretty rad. I don't know.
I wonder if it's charged.
So let's see. It looks like this goes on the bottom here. You can screw it off. And then this is the actual speaker. And it just attaches here to the bottom of this. Let's see. It screws in nicely. Boom. Well, that's pretty freaking cool. How cool. Should we connect it to your phone?
Yeah.
Play some music?
Yeah.
Test it out?
Play some copyright music.
Oh, good. Some copyright music. We know YouTube loves it when we play copyright music.
And I'll set this right here.
Scary.
Oh, hi, DeVito.
Hi.
Okay. Let's see.
Mountain, and that's the Parthenon. Very famous old building. It's like 3,000.
Daylon in Greece?
Probably.
Ah, cool.
This is the Acropolis Mountain. That's the Parthenon. Very famous old building. It's like 3,000 years old.
Probably. It's almost as old as you, Bradina.
Yeah. Let's see. How do you turn this on? It just like...
Well, that's a good question. I would guess probably that button in the middle. We can also bust the user manual out a bit if we need.
No. Is this thing not charged?
It's possible it's not charged, too. Unfortunately. Not everything keeps its charge in the box, you know? We don't know how long it's been sitting in Allie's warehouse of pineapples. Allie's pineapple warehouse.
Yeah.
I'm not seeing like a flashing light that's indicating that it's turning on. Can I look at it real quick?
Yeah.
Oh god. Connection port here in the back. Yeah, it's not looking too promising. I guess it isn't charged. It says there's supposed to be an LED indicator light. I'm going to try holding it down for a sec, just in case. Sometimes that'll do it. Looking too good. I think this thing might not have a charge. Let's check out the manual real quick, just in case.
Yeah.
So screw this puppy back in. Attempt two. There we go. Screw it in.
That's what she said.
Alright, so take this. User manual here. We could always plug it into your power bank if we need.
Yeah.
This says to charge in full before first use, although it doesn't say anything about it not having any charge with it. And yeah, this looks like it's the power button. It said perhaps it's been holding it, though. Uh-huh. And then there's supposed to be an LED indicator. It looks like maybe... to the right of it. I don't know if there's a flashing light over here somewhere. I don't actually see one.
The whole ring is a LED light indicator.
Oh, I see. Okay. Yeah, I'd say if we want to try to test it out right now, we should plug it into your power bank. Because it doesn't seem to be...
Will it hurt the battery at all?
Probably not too much. It does say to charge it in full before using, but you know, I don't know whether it'll actually make a difference or not. But yeah, it's definitely no charge right now.
Which is surprising, because normally something is like fully charged.
Yeah, even this says even when it's low battery, it makes a sound. This says leave for at least 2 hours for full charge. So even if we plug it in, I don't know if it's going to charge fast enough or not for us to use it. But we could try.
Yeah.
Kind of just beats the alternative.
Here.
Put this back in here.
Should we get out the USB thing?
Oh, yeah. That's a good idea. For the charging. Put that back in here. USB mini.
My
just BC Micro.
It's BC Micro. And, here, let's kind of show off the little cord.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can plug it into the port here, too, if you want.
Here, do you hold this camera?
I can.
USB-C! David, I can't. Come on, focus. It's not wanting to focus.
Probably got a little close. There you go.
Then switch it. Maybe. There we go. It's micro, right?
That's what it looks like. It's not a USB-C, it's micro USB-C. Weird mushrooms growing out of this tree.
Or are you talking about yourself?
Confused.
You kind of look like a mushroom.
Interesting.
Yeah. And we have a USB port. A micro USB port right here. Right?
Yep.
Yes. Crystal clear. Right, David?
Looks like it. You're crystal clear.
Alrighty, let's plug it in.
Plug it in.
Is it in focus?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I see a light indicator.
That's a good sign.
It looks like it's red.
Well, probably means it's charging up. Hold on. Here, move it a little. There we go. Yeah, I see that. Nice red light right there. So that's a good sign. So it's probably charging. Got this nice power bank right here.
My power bank doesn't seem like it wants to charge it. So the lights turn on, but then they turn off. So continues to work. Should we try and turn it on?
You can try. I don't think it's going to work after just being charged for a sec, but why not? Maybe you never know.
Fireside. Outdoors.
Ooh.
Five.
Ooh. All right. We're in business. You got your Bluetooth on your phone?
Yeah. this? David, what is this?
It says Bluetooth.
Bugatti.
So those are all paired ones. So I think you want wait, go down. Go down to the Fireside Outdoor Vibe. And pair.
No, don't shut down.
Fireside Outdoor Vibe pairing.
Couldn't connect. Stand.
Pressed it? Okay.
Connected. Low battery.
Yes, we know it's fucking low. Done. Okay, so first song that we're gonna play, let's see, David, for the first song, should we type or get this one?
Sure, yeah.
Do you think,
go for it.
Do you think, can you type it in for me? Cause I type very slow.
Okay.
And it'll like take like 7 years for me to do it. So it's this one.
Let me see real quick.
Yeah. I took
a, all right.
I took a picture of it.
Cool. Here. I'll go on to here. And new tab, YouTube. Choose this song to play.
We always hear it in the Chinese restaurant.
Oh, right. That's true. We do always hear the song in the Chinese restaurant. It's kind of cool. I like the way the lights like, go to the music, too.
Quiero ver cuánto amor a ti te cabe. Yo no tengo prisa, yo me quedo. health?
Alright, that's what I'm saying. What the heck is this thing?
Ah! Is that like a fucking bee?
I don't think so. It's kind of big for a bee. And doesn't look like one. Never seen anything look like that. Oh, Braden, of course, has to blow vapor at it. I don't think it really liked that.
Why?
Kind of like me.
What did it do?
Well, it... Oh, the tripod got stuck in there.
Playa en Puerto Rico hasta que las olas griten ay bendito para que mi sello se quede contigo. Copyright.
YouTube's gonna love this part. An experience.
Yeah, and then I was like, USB-C.
Yeah, exactly what Frankino was like. Ooh, that insect is. Oh, it's up there now.
And then.
What is that? I sure aren't filming. I'd Google lens that.
And then, let's see. So we did that one, and now we do. Or wait a minute. Snapchat. Crypto. Favorites.
Plain Jane by ASAP Ferg.
Plain Jane by
ASAP
Ferg. Sure. Playing on YouTube Music.
I'm going to have to take out the copyright strike that's going to arrive later. Hey Google. Put the volume to 7.
Right, David?
Check you and me. And do the job. Herb is the name. The bullet in the chain. 24 to watch. Crazy Plain Jane. Yes, they need me chain. Rest in peace to my superior. Herb is going to be the village in Liberia. TMZ taking pictures called the man hysteria. I'ma see me on BT. It's not material. I'm not kidding niggas. I can get that track.
I have no region or Polish money.
Oh, shut up, I don't care. I'd say let's do that Plain Jane. Plain Jane by ASAP Ferg. I don't even know if I'm saying it right.
That sounds right. No.
You might have to.
Here.
Technology.
You don't need a lower car insurance rate. If not, there's Credit Karma.
Watch Drummington.
Okay, ride with the gang. We ride with them things. Put a nigga thoughts outside of his brain. Got a bum on the gas. Gary. Harrison Lane. For these kind of bags, you gon' need a crane. I remember coming up from Memphis in the trenches. Northside, hopping fans, it's the ride,
bitch. Oh, shit! What the fuck is going on here?
Are you sure this is the one?
Definitely it, yeah.
Yeah.
Definitely.
Ride with the mob, alhamdulillah. Check in with me and do your job. Berg is the name, Ben Baller did the chain. Tono for the watch, Prezi plain Jane. Yamagini chain, rest in peace to my superior. Birdman's linger, feed a village in Liberia. TMZ taking pictures, causing my hysteria. Mama see me on BT and start tearing up. I'ma start killing niggas, how'd you get that tripe? I attended Harlem picnics where you risk your life. Uncle used to skim work, selling Nicks at night. I was only 8 years old, watching Nick at night. Uncle Psycho was in that bathroom bugging. Knife to his butt, hope daddy don't cut him. Suicidal thoughts brought to me with no advisory. He was pitching dummies, selling fees, mad ivory. Grandma had the arthritis in her hands, bad. She was popping pills like rappers in society. I'll fuck your bitch for the irony. I said, meet you at your hoe if your bitch keeps eyeing me. Ride with the mob, alhamdulillah. Check you and me and do your job. Berg is the name, Ben Baller did the chain. Tono for the watch, Prezi plain Jane. Ride with the mob, alhamdulillah. Check you and me and do your job. Berg is the name, Ben Baller did the chain. Tono for the watch, Prezi plain Jane. Suck a nigga dick or something.
Oh yeah.
Suck a nigga dick or something. Suck a nigga dick or something. Suck a nigga dick or something. I'ma explain why you probably never see me. I'm in a sucking place, no Instagram, I'm watching TV. I think I trade my breakfast, lunch, and dinner for some kitty. Please believe me, I see Riri, I'ma eat it like panini. I go dumb up in the bra, hit the walls like graffiti. Indian birds all up on a nigga wee-wee. I think I need a foursome, Bella can do Gigi. It be easy if Renizi hook it all up on a Leezy. I go crazy in my Yeezy, Kirk Neezy on a beat. I told him that we finna glow up in the street. Rappers talk subliminal, but they don't talk to me. Put them in the jersey, show a like Pauly D. Ride with the mob, alhamdulillah. Check you and me, and do your job. Berg is the name, Ben Baller did the chain. Tono for the watch, Prezi plain Jane. Ride with the mob, alhamdulillah. Check you and me, and do your job. Berg is the name, Ben Baller did the chain. Tono for the watch, Prezi plain Jane. Suck a nigga dick or something. Suck a nigga dick or something. Suck a nigga dick or something. Suck a nigga dick or something.
I love that
Powerade.
I love that word. Right? Oh, wait, what was that? What is this?
Young Money.
It's a remix of the same song.
It is?
Yeah, it's just like, people rapping on it.
Ride with the mob, alhamdulillah. Check you and me, and do your job.
Berg is the name,
Ben Baller did the chain. Tono for the watch, Prezi plain Jane. Yamagini chain, rest in peace to my superior. Hermes link a feed a village in Liberia. TMZ taking pictures, causing my hysteria. Mama.
What's that?
Are we listening to the remix now?
No, I was confused. All right, on to the next song, right?
Yeah, what you got next for us, Mr. B?
I'd say, God damn, let's do this one, my friend.
Okay, I don't know that song.
It's a really good country girl song.
Interesting.
There's a beautiful, gorgeous girl that, that's like a redneck girl. She's a redneck country hip, not hippie, redneck country girl. I wonder if she's a part of the Proud Boys too, or Proud Girls, right?
Yeah, I don't know. She's affiliated with the Proud Boys though. They can go fuck themselves. Here you go.
No, I think you should fuck her. Right?
If she wants me to.
Yeah, because she's a proud girl.
Champagne, red, I'd rather drink beer all night in a tavern,
or in a honky tonk, or on a four-wheel drive tailgate.
Yeehaw! Wow. Sounds like your type of woman, Bradina.
It is.
Where's your redneck woman at?
She took her bra off in Kentucky, and her boobs are exposed.
In Kentucky, or just everywhere since?
Everywhere since Kentucky.
Wow, alright.
Did you run into her at In-N-Out Burger?
Yeah, quite a few times. I was wondering who that was with their boobs exposed at In-N-Out Burger. You know, it's not usually the type of place where you see boobs exposed.
Yeah.
Us a party out here. So yeah, you can party anywhere when you've got this Bluetooth speaker tumbler, and you can put any beverage you want in. You can even drink whiskey out of it, or margaritas, or beer, or Braden's diarrhea,
or Austin's diarrhea.
Whatever a big hell, really. Yeah,
from the redneck girls like me. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. I said hell yeah.
Whoa.
Welcome to Cammy. Menu acts, deals, merch, and performances with one by me.
Yeah, that was beautiful. Mm-hmm. Makes me feel like a redneck woman.
Yeah, why about a proud boy?
No, I'll never feel like that because I'm not a racist scumbag.
Well, you kind of are.
Not really.
Yeah.
I think that's who you're thinking of.
No, that's you. That's your redneck soul.
My redneck soul, yeah.
Yeah.
I have been out in the sun a lot. My neck is getting kind of red.
Yeah, and you're a proud boy.
No.
Yeah.
Ugh. You're just gonna burp on me, huh?
And the next
beautiful
song is this one.
Gosh, how many songs we got here?
Just this one.
Jana Kramer, The Story. Alright, well let's do it up.
This is a pretty good popping speaker. Right, David? Right, David?
Sure.
I think you meant to say hell yeah.
What was it called again? I already forgot.
Shit.
Here. How do we go back? Here. Take me back to the... There we go. The Story, right? Okay.
Right?
Yes.
And before the video ends, let's do the fireworks.
It's true, we got a nice finale for everyone. We'll match the tumbler very nicely.
Climb on up into mama's bed. It's just us tonight.
Right, David?
Right, Brayden? Right? Huh? Wait, right, Brayden?
You need a girl to snuggle with?
A girl to snuggle with?
Like her?
I can't see what she looks like, but maybe. still had to walk away. Yeah, she looks all right, sure.
You love her, right?
I'm totally in love with her now that I've heard her sing for 30 seconds and saw her for a millisecond. I'm totally head over heels in love. You deserve the perfect family. The fairy tales you know so well. Instead of sitting here listening to the story I wish I didn't have to tell.
Mama cry, but I promise you that we're all gonna be alright. I need you to know she'll always be loved. You're the very best chapter.
Copyright music, right?
In the story of us, and it goes. Once upon a time, he loved me. Fell apart in a moment. Lord, I wish it wasn't true. Cause you deserve the perfect family. The fairy tales you know so well.
You deserve the perfect family, right?
Yeah, totally.
Good boy.
Yeah. You deserve the perfect family.
Once upon a time it was us three, starting over all brand new, dreaming of a happy ending. I always wanted for you. You deserve the perfect family, the fairy tales you know so well. Instead of sitting here listening to the story I wish
Prism in your ass. I know you love it.
I feel like I went to like a really bad bar with really bad food and they played really bad music the whole time.
So? Ooh, more copyright music. And now, I know a song to play next. Big Green Tractor. Big green R tractor. Right, David? Right, David? Do you like this one?
No.
Well, too bad. Suck it up.
I think we have different taste in music, because I would give all of these songs a 0 out of 10.
Probably not. You're supposed to say a 9 out of 10 for YouTube.
No.
Yeah. David says 9 out of 10.
Negative 9 out of 10.
No, 9 out of 10.
Oh god, this one's really bad.
Look at David, he's shitty. Why do you have to be so negative toward in our videos?
Oh, you're gonna get all confrontational here, huh? Why do you have to go?
Because it's
crappy music.
No, you mean my awesome music.
No. This is bad.
It's good.
I like pretty much all music, too.
Especially this music.
No, especially not. I'm impressed you found something I was able to dislike so much.
I know you like it.
I know you think that.
I know you like it, deep down.
Nope.
You're a redneck.
Nope.
Yep.
I don't really know how to do anything like well with my hands, so I can't say I'm a redneck.
If you open those ass cheeks.
Well, yeah, I can do that, but not, you know, like, fix a truck or anything. Just let me dust off the seat. I'll put your pretty little arms around me.
David!
Oh, my ears. I feel so much better now.
Ah! What about now?
I'm gonna slap you.
Slap a girl.
Okay, I'll slap you.
No, I'm not a girl.
Alright, you having fun filming me?
Did you just hit end again? No. On here?
Huh. Why? Did it stop?
Yeah, it stopped and it, like...
Oh, yeah, no, it stopped for a second ago because I checked my battery.
Oh.
But, so I'll have to clip them together.
Mm-hmm. Well, should we do the finale?
Probably.
Well, yeah. It's also waterproof. I think let's take that out from the charger and turn it off. Right, David? David, we're going to check and see if it's waterproof.
Right, Brayden. That's exactly what we're going to do.
Here, can you hold this like this? Good boy. And zoom in. Can you hold it a little more up, please? A little more down. Perfect. Rotate it. There we go. We're gonna crack this thing open. Right, David?
Right, Brayden.
And we're gonna see if this is waterproof, right? And soak you too.
Yeah, totally soaked. Wow. How could you?
You're really happy.
So happy. I love sitting here for an hour talking about this Bluetooth speaker.
Me too. Yeah. USB-C!
Yep. Well, so should we turn it back on, or do you want to pour more water on it, or what are you thinking? Water everywhere.
You're welcome, ass man.
No, it's your electronic shit, not mine.
And yours too. What's yours is mine. Or what's mine is yours, so.
You wish.
Too bad.
You wish.
Too bad.
So are we gonna turn this thing back on, or what's the plan here?
I'd say let's get this firework started.
Where would you like to do this firework? Because it's
going to spew hot burning stuff like it did last time.
Well, actually, let's do it on the dirt.
Okay. That seems like a good idea. Here, I can put this one. Dud. What just happened?
What?
I think it's a dud. It didn't do what it's supposed to do.
What?
Well, that sucks.
Whatever. Alright. I'm done.
Are you done or are you dud?
I'm done. Alright, I hope you guys enjoyed the fucking video.
Sorry our things didn't work.
What?
I said sorry our things didn't work.
Yep. And now you scream, right?
That's how I feel about that smoke bomb not working. Is... Very upsetting. Follow me with the music, great. I'll just plug my ears then. Don't touch me. Don't touch me.